is, Jake, do you exercise at all?
I ride a bike for a living.
You ride a bike for a living.
I mean, that's it. That's the one thing I do.
Interesting. Now, would you recommend riding? You have to understand, this is a lifestyle podcast.
Yeah.
People listen to this because they see our lifestyle and they want to one day achieve that through, I don't know, positive thinking or treating girls like shit at the bar. There's a lot of different ways to become a
obsessively dementedly listening to just this podcast and then DMing everyone all the time.
There's many ways to become. What you do is you go on social media and you find someone to idolize, and it's got to be somebody that's a real piece of shit, you know, a real sociopath. You got to find somebody that, you know, probably went to jail for assault at some point and has a lawyer whose job it is to specifically erase every trace of that from the internet. You know, you post pictures of yourself on boats, you know, with guns and shit.
Yeah.
You know,
what's the guy's name? Blazarian?
Right. Blazarian.
It's probably, that's what it was.
Is he Armenian?
I would assume so, dude. Armenians always have the dumbest fucking names.
Blazarian.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
They're the dumb. And you know who Sav doesn't like? Albanians.
Right?
Right.
That's, he hates them.
He hates them.
Dirty.
Absolutely.
Damn. Right? Right? Ugh.
That's.
I hate that one so fucking much. That's Sav. That's Sav working out.
There we go. We got some energy back in the show.
That's what we've been missing.
Yeah. So, fitness corner. Jake, you ever do any like pull-ups or anything like that?
Not in a long time. I used to. Probably been about 5 years since I've done a pull-up, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nah, when I worked at the Grackle and there was that cage like around the outside of the bar, the patio, just do pull-ups all day, not check people's IDs, and just walk past
this
me.
This is seriously so fucking funny. What so, happened? But so I like posted a picture on Instagram of those BCAAs and a can of corn and the PlayStation controller.
Yeah.
Which, like, there's no reason to buy BCAAs. The only reason I have those.
What is it?
It's branched chain amino acids.
Oh, cool.
And, like, that you're cool. Supposed to drink them, like, pre and post workout if you're, like, training fasted, because it's supposed to help you, like, retain muscle mass if you're not eating while you're lifting weights. Mm. Or something like that. I don't know. You're supposed to do it if you're doing lean gains. Mainly why I get them is because, like, you know, you're supposed to drink a shit ton of water throughout the day if you're exercising, and like, I don't like the taste of water.
Oh, so you're one of those people?
I basically use this shit as Crystal Light. I drink a gallon of bottled water a day, but then that, I like the way it tastes, so it helps me get in extra water from the tap. Mm-hmm. 'Cause I drink like, you know, 4 or 5 shaker cups of the BCAAs or whatever. But I posted that picture and Blake texts me, "Yo, dog, do those BCAAs help for real? Been thinking about picking some up." Blake is addicted to crack cocaine.
He had a good own.
I'm not joking.
Yeah.
When you posted your meal yesterday, he had a really good comment.
And what did Blake say?
I forget now.
Yeah, great job. Thanks, dude.
Well, maybe he said even your food is autistic or something like that.
Yeah, that sounds like a great own.
Stop. What do you think of that?
Yeah. Sorry, the iPad went to sleep. The iPad is in diabetic shock right now.
Well, it's stuck.
Nice, dude.
Thank you.
Yeah,
I don't know. The thing about Blake is that he is not, he's clean from crack, but every time he quits something, then, you know, that shit where you're sober for like a week, and then you're like, I'm writing a book, and I'm into lifting weights.
Fuck yeah, dude.
And it all just like, you know, sort of culminates in like a huge bender, just breakdown, and you start doing a drug even worse than crack.
Crocodile
or some shit.
I can't wait until he gets into Crocodile. Blake's
like
next
Freon out of air conditioners and shit.
I just can't, because it's so funny, because it's like BCAs are probably useless. There's probably no reason for them. Like a whey protein supplement is pretty good, like if you need to get enough protein but you're like trying to limit your caloric, you know, intake. You know, if you want to, like, if you're trying to, like, you know, only eat a certain amount but you still need a shit ton of protein, whey is like a good way to do that. But for the rest, like, everything else in GNC is bullshit. Like, none of that shit works. They just make it look like it, that there might be steroids in it.
Yeah.
And then they get people who are literally on steroids to be like, I take this shit before working out and it gets me fucking pumped. And like the syringe is hanging out of their fucking lower eyelid, you know, and like, this is the only thing I take is N-Explode 2X 911. It's the 911 BCAA supplement made from the jet fuel that literally melted. Fuck. Now this thing is fucking up because you didn't watch that cord, Adam.
What? I didn't do anything.
You fucking piece of shit.
Hell yeah.
So,
hey, good timing.
Thanks. You don't need Stav.
Yeah, I don't.
I can say hell yeah.
Yeah, you can say hell yeah. But I just, it's so funny that that's what Blake messaged. First of all, if I look back at my text with Blake, is just me saying, hey, I'm in Williamsburg. Let's get a coffee. No response. Where you at? I'm in Williamsburg. Like once every 4 months, whenever I'm in Williamsburg, I'll message Blake.
Yeah.
Hats off to him. You know what? I don't know why he's asking me for advice, lifestyle advice. If you can manage to be addicted to crack cocaine and continue to live in Williamsburg.
It's the ultimate lifestyle.
Two blocks away from the Bedford stop.
From the train, yeah.
Right.
Not even shitty South Williamsburg.
Ah, damn. I had to move into some dump in Central Park West and fucking shoot heroin into my asshole. I have to shit out of my dick now because my asshole's just for heroin.
Yeah, but Central Park West, I mean, how'd you do it?
I don't know. Absolutely.
You guys don't know this because you don't know Blake Midget, but
I got to make a Blake soundboard.
That is a really good impression you do.
He just talks like Krusty the Clown. Krusty without the makeup on, no sleeves.
Yeah.
Kind of used to be in a band.
I fucking ran into him on the street the other day and he was wearing like one of those sleeveless Japanese porn shirts. It's the gay Japanese porn. And I was like, yeah, I heard this is the thing you're doing now. He's like, I've always done this. It's like, no, you haven't. I've known you. I would have seen that before. Somebody told me you were going around wearing a Japanese gay porn shirt.
Wait, is gay Japanese porn?
Yeah. Multiple gay Japanese porn shirts.
Yeah, it's just.
He thinks it's funny, or
of course.
That's so funny.